Death is something that every single one of us will face. Some of us will die at an old age and some of us early. The fact that all of us will die can be terrifying for many people, and perhaps sometimes people avoid thinking about it. But when we recite the Holy Qur'an, we find that Allah Almighty constantly seeks to remind us about it. But why does God remind us about death? Let's turn to the Holy Qur'an.
Every soul will taste death. We burden you with adversity and prosperity, a test. And to us you will be returned.
The Holy Quran speaks about how God will test people. This prosperity could be that God gives us a family, job, or a great deal of wealth. But on the other hand, some people will be tested with hardships like sickness and poverty. God will test us with hardships like poverty to see whether we are trying to gain wealth at any cost, even by committing sin, or whether we stay faithful to God and try to attain it through lawful means. Remembering death is like an elixir. If keep remembering death, it will keep us away from arrogance and pride. On the other hand, people who are tested by hardships, if they think about death and the fact that all these hardships are temporary, it will make it easier for them to remain patient. Imam Ali alayhi salam, in his letter to his son before departing this world, said, "O my son, remember death very much." Imam Ali alayhi salam is talking about death with his family members. But none of us speak about death with our family. Why? Maybe because we ourselves are afraid of it, whilst the Holy Qur'an and the infallibles are informing us about the importance of remembering death. This is Sayyid Ali. I hope you enjoyed today's episode. Inshallah, see you again with more Qur'anic gems. Wassalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.